Fimba McQueen, commonly called Ras or Furry, was said to be liming with friends in a shop in Pegmota, St. David, when he announced he was going home. Eyewitnesses say, as soon as the middle-aged man got up from the stool he was sitting on, he fell to the ground motionless and became unresponsive. Alice Moreau is the owner of the shop that McQueen collapsed in front of. She told us what she recollect happened.
Well, he came in the shop, as usual in the afternoon. He bought his holy flower, and he said, I'm going to give him my eight for the boys and them. He was eating a piece of bread. He go and he sit down and he eat the piece of bread, and then he walk out to the front there, and he was talking to Scarry in the front there. So there's some calypso was playing, and they asked him the name, and he said the name of the calypso, and he tells Scarry he's going home. And he turned around to go home, and he just collapsed on the ground.
A video circulating on social media on Thursday night showed two people checking for a pulse on the man as he laid on the ground, and one person commented that he felt a slight pulse. Another eyewitness, commonly known as Original Santa, says that what occurred on Thursday was a shock to them.
You just see the man there for long, just so, and that was it. You just saw the man just pass out like that. The man didn't say like he was feeling sick and nothing. He was selling his liquor doll and just walk up the road and just stand over the shop there, and just, that was it, just gone, just so, you know, that was kind of, that was sad, you know, what you could do. We had to watch it, you know, I mean, life, a lot of youth man dying and all kind of thing now, you know, we had to be careful of yourself and what we eating and all them kind of things, you know, yeah, we had to take heed.
The ambulance was called to the scene. Son of McQueen, Nigel Simon, said he will also miss his father.
My dad was a loving guy, respectable. You know, everybody watch him as a good guy in the community. You know, he liked to walk the land, you know, he sell dal and stuff. Yeah, and he was a cool going fella, you know. Nobody have a problem with him. I miss him a lot. Somebody run across and tell me, look, my father fall along the road. You know. But I think he just fall and, you know, maybe damage his leg or something. I wasn't coming and expected to see him on the ground dead.
A news release from the RGPF on Friday morning says an autopsy is pending to determine the actual cause of death of the 63-year-old. For GBN News, I am Rena Pear reporting.